boom boom bum dee dee, a doom dum dee, a doom dum dee, do 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 do.
Well, some people prefer to call them the gentle giants. Me personally, I prefer to call them the droolers or the drooling dogs. Ladies and gentlemen, on Heavy Petting Know Your Breed, today I bring you from the great Western Alps, the lovely and beautiful and furry Saint Bernard.
These gentle giants get their name from the great Saint Bernard Hospice. The hospice was a refuge for travelers through the dangerous Alpine Pass between Switzerland and Italy. Saint Bernards became popular as rescue dogs saving people from avalanches in the snowy passes near the hospice. They were able to smell people trapped under heaps of snow. Saint Bernards have muscular legs and large feet with strong, well-arched toes. This is what makes them move around so comfortably in snow. This breed comes mainly in one universally recognized color of white with brown markings. Saint Bernards are extremely gentle and friendly and very tolerant of children. They are like this big sloppy child at home who doesn't really know his own size.
Oh my God, 20 days old, 6.5 kilos. This guy's gonna be one big package when he grows up, right? Okay, after this show, I'm sure a lot of you are going to want to bring St. Bernards back home. But before that, let me show you what an ideal St. Bernard home looks like.
My name is Dylan Rodericks. The guy over here is Rogue. He's a 1.5-year-old Saint Bernard. The other dog was Z. She's a 9-year-old lab. Well, honestly, I was looking out for an English Mastiff. However, what I did come across was that Saint Bernards are the most palatable with children, and they're very, very comfortable with owners as well as their kids.
Rogue loves to sleep with me on the bed.
He only likes me because I sit with him whole day.
They're like a house on fire. The minute they're back from school or from wherever they are, they come in, he's with them the minute they're in the home.
I play with Lego and Rogue all the time comes and sits with me. And when I'm finished, I show it to him and he starts liking it.
Their temperament is fine, but the temperature in Bombay isn't really well suited for them. So I knew from the word go that yes, he would have to stay in an air condition throughout the day.
In the afternoon, straight away when I get Rogue down, he starts fighting and playing with Z. But then after a while, he gets tired and then he stops and he goes upstairs back because of it's so hot.
He's become extremely aggressive with dogs within his territory. I mean, if they come into the building or at home, he doesn't take to them in any way. On a social level, he's very palatable with all the other canines or even cats for that matter. He's very social on that front. Rogue needs to be walked practically a kilometer and a half twice a day. Fortunately, I have that time that I can give it, and I tend to give him that kind of exercise on a daily basis. because he is the naughtiest conceivable Saint Bernard in the world. Sleep, sleep and sleep. Footballs, pillows, any and every toy that the kids have in their hand. It would sound extremely self-centered, but I think he likes me the most.
Boom, boom, bun, dee, dee, a doom, dum, dee, a doom, dum, dee, do, 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 do. Boom, boom, bun, dee, dee, a doom, dum, dee, a doom, dum, dee, do, do, do.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news, and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.